I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all fine and safe at home. Children, welcome back to Science e-learning class. Children, are you ready? Okay, let's begin our class. Children, have you learned the previous week portion? I hope you all learned that portions well. Children, this month, last week, you have your quarterly exam. So, today I am going to revise lesson 4, solids, liquids and gases. Children, we are surrounded by a number of things. Some of them are solid, some of them are liquid and some are in the gaseous form. Children, what is matter? Yes, any substance that has mass and occupies space is called matter. All matter exists in three forms. What are they? X. Solids, liquid and gas. Molecules are always moving. They never stop. They are attracted towards each other because of the intermolecular force of attraction between them. They also have tiny spaces between them. They are called intermolecular space. In solids, the particles are tightly packed and so cannot move away from each other. This is why solids generally have a fixed shape. In liquids, the particles are not as tightly packed as in solids, so they can move and slide over each other. This makes liquids flow and take the shape of the container they are poured into. Next, gas. In gas, the particles are far apart from each other and can move freely. So, gases can flow easily and take up all the available space. Children, differentiate between solids, liquids and gases in terms of their particle arrangement. Solids, particles are tightly packed. Liquids, particles are not as tightly packed as in solids. Gas, particles are far apart from each other. Solids, particles cannot move away from each other. Liquids, particles can move and slide over each other. Gas, particles can move freely. Solids, they have a fixed shape. Liquids, they flow and take the shape of the container they are poured into. Gas, they can flow easily and take up all the available space. Matter can change its form from one state to another. For example, when water is heated, it changes into water vapor. Water vapor is a gaseous form. And when ice is a solid form, melts, it changes to water. Water is a liquid form. Okay. Children, you all know when water is heated, it changes into water vapor. Water vapor is a gaseous form. So this process is called evaporation. What is evaporation? Changing of a liquid into its gaseous form is called evaporation. And children, what is condensation? Yes, changing of a gas into liquid. Gas into liquid is called condensation. Changing of a gas into a liquid form is called condensation. Children, what is melting? How is it different from solidification? Yes, changing of a solid into a liquid is called melting. Example, changing of ice into water. Changing of a liquid into its solid form is called solidification. Example, changing of water into ice. Children, what will happen when sugar or salt is added to a glass of water? Yes, it disappears because it is soluble in water. Some substances, when put in water, get dissolved in it. They are called soluble substances. Some substances do not dissolve in water. They are called insoluble substances. Children, what is a solution? Describe the different kinds of solutions with the help of examples. Yes, when two substances mix together such that they are evenly distributed, a solution is formed. Solutions may be of different types depending upon the state of the solute and solvent present in the solution. What is a solution? When two substances mix together such that they are evenly distributed, a solution is formed. So solutions may be of different types depending upon the state of the solute and the solvent present in the solution. So first, solid dissolved in liquid. This type of solution is formed when the solute is solid and the solvent is liquid. Example, sugar solution. Next, liquid dissolved in liquid. This type of solution is formed when the solute and the solvent are both liquids. Example, lemon juice and water. Next, gas dissolved in liquid. This type of solution is formed when the solute is gas and the solvent is liquid. Example, carbonated drinks. Gas dissolved in gas. This type of solution is formed when the solute and solvent are both gases. Example, air. Children, the substance that dissolves in is called the solute. And the substance in which it dissolves is called the solvent. For example, when salt is added to water, it dissolves to form salty water. Here, salty water is a solution. Salt is the solute and water is the solvent. Children, tell the difference between miscible and immiscible liquids. It's miscible liquids, when two liquids mix together such that they dissolve completely in each other, they are called miscible liquid. For example, when milk is mixed in water, it dissolves completely. And immiscible liquids, when two liquids mix together such that they do not dissolve completely in each other, they are called immiscible liquids. For example, when oil is mixed in water, it does not dissolve. Children, what are physical and chemical changes? Give two examples of each. Yes, a physical change is a type of change in which only the physical state of the substance changes and no new product is formed. Example, melting of ice cream, tearing of paper. Next, chemical change. A chemical change is a type of change in which the chemical composition of a substance changes and a new product is formed. Example, burning of paper and rusting of iron. So, in physical change, There is no new product is formed. But in chemical change, a new substance is formed. Children, what is expansion? Yes, the increase in the size of matter on heating is called expansion. What is contraction? Yes, the decrease in the size of matter on cooling is called contraction. Children, why do things expand on heating? Yes, when a substance is heated, the particles start vibrating rapidly. Thus, each particle takes up more space because of its increased movement, causing the substance to expand. Children, next, filling the blanks with the correct words. First question, matter dash change its form from one state to another. Matter can change. Next, dash a substance slows down the movement of its particles. Cooling. Dash is a type of solidification. Freezing. Next, when two substances mix together such that they are evenly distributed, a dash is formed. Solution. Dash a substance can make it expand. Heating. Heating a substance can make it expand. Cooling a substance can make it contract. Next, true or false? First question, all matter is made up of small particles. True. Condensation is a type of solidification. False. Oil is a universal solvent. False. Water is a universal solvent, is it? Breaking of glass is an example of a physical change. True. Electric cables appear to hang loosely during winter because of expansion. False. Next, choose the correct option. First question, which of these is true about matter? Option A, it is made up of particles. B, it occupies space. C, it has mass. D, all of these. Here, correct answer, all of these. Now, next question, which of these would change water to vapor? Yes, evaporation. On heating, the speed of movement of particle increases. In a solution of sugar and water, what is the solute? Sugar. Which of these is an example of a solution in which a gas is dissolved in a liquid? Carbonated drink. Which of these is an example of a chemical change? Yes, ripening of fruit. Heating a substance causes it to expand. Next, match the following. Gas, vapor, solid, ice. Cooling slows down movement of particles. Water, universal solvent. Immiscible, oil and water. Next, give two examples of the following. Matter, air, water. Then, miscible liquids. Miscible liquids means they dissolve completely in each other. Yes, milk in water, ink in water. Immiscible liquids. Oil in water, petrol in water. Solid dissolved in liquid. Sugar in water, salt in water. Gas dissolved in liquid. Air dissolved in water, carbonated drinks. Next, answer in one word. Any substance that has mass and occupies space. Yes, matter. Spell the word. MATTER. Next, changing of a liquid into a gaseous form. Evaporation. Spell the word. EVAPORATION. Next, when two substances mix together such that they are evenly distributed. Solution. SOLUTION. Two liquids that do not mix completely with each other. Immiscible. IMMISCIBLE. A type of change in which no new products are formed. Physical. 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 Children, study the portions well. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.